Coach, incredibly hard-fought double overtime semifinal game today. If you could just start with your overall thoughts on the team.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, I'm super proud of the performance today. It was a great, gutsy game. We showed our work rate, our IPR, our discipline, all the things that we've been working on. Tournament time's a different time, and, you know, obviously when you're up against, you know, 10 grad students, and we've got, you know, three or four freshmen, you know, sort of playing into the game, experience definitely probably was on the opponent's side today.
And just, I know it's early to reflect on the team and the season, but just talk about the leaders that you have on this field, the resilience they showed all season.
Historic team, a senior class that I have never had the opportunity to coach before. They are once in a coaching career class. They are world-class leaders, world-class teammates, world-class humans. I mean, I just can't say enough good about them, and that's both on and off the field. Just a group that there's not a whole lot of words because they're indescribable and in the most positive way.